have to have a much tighter public sector appointment process. And you have to let the growth of the public sector reflect the growth of the economy. You have to inject capital into the private sector to grow. There's a lot of, you know, innate assets around the country. If you go to the airport residential area, you go to cantonments, most of the houses there have been paid for. They were paid for 20, 30 years ago. Most Ghanaians build their houses without mortgages. So a lot of capital is locked up in people's homes. That capital can be liberated through all kinds of mechanisms for productive activity. And this is information that I'm sure the New Patriotic Party will not say they don't understand. I can't get into the details. I was a mortgage banker in the United States, but you don't want to have capital locked up in physical assets when it can be liberated for economic activity. So you don't always have to go $2.5 billion borrowing. The NPP complained about borrowing. But I think at the last count, they probably have borrowed more than $10 billion.